Hello everybody, my name's Nick from Rational Gamers, and I have not played Alien Rage. That was weird. This is your generic shoot 'em up first person shooter with aliens. That's about it, but apparently I hear that it can be quite hard at times, so you know. I'm terrible at games, so that should be fun. Challenging, hard, brutal, yeah, that's great when the bloody first That's great when the easiest level is challenging. Ain't that just grand? So, yeah, I think this game's more about kind of... Yeah, it's got a campaign and everything, but it's more about kind of a score attack type dealio. Deimos 875. Deimos is a moon of Mars. Just sat here in the most godforsaken quadrant of the universe. It just sat here cooking up its special blend of Prometheum. Prometheum, my original. So powerful it can fuel an entire planet. Or blow it to hell. 2230 probes to search for this crap. And once we found the mother load, shit, everything changed. We arrived first. So we just sent all the fangs. Now it was our rock, our Prometheum, and business was good. Then the Varus arrived. Sure, they looked different than us. They wanted the same goddamn thing. And lots of
money.
At first it looked like we'd all get along just fine.
Of course then not. Something happened. And things got ugly. Of course real they did. Ugly. With giant mechs. Those bastards attacked and we got the shit kicked out of us. No, what happened is D.Va just turned up there. On the left. Yeah, that's so well. D.Va. In a mech. Now the Varus have gone underground. Cut off all communication. So that Yui is sending us in to bury this place. Hardcore Marines! Nobody can. Oh yeah, he looks properly Gears of War. Yeah, this is pretty much going to be the most generic of generic shooters. But you know, so long as it functions well. Damn, that's swift. Okay. Pretty though. Pretty. No, I'm actually sincere. It's kind of good looking. Hang on. Okay, that's a bit better. The aiming sensitivity was kicking my ass. It is interesting that this game is... didn't mean to do that. There we go. Is more of a score attack FPS rather than just a straight up campaign shooter. Although that's nasty. Although it is a campaign shooter. So, yeah, this could be really kind of... I might not be given enough credit, basically. Main entrance off. Opens a door. Kind of reminds me a bit of Doom shit. Doom. Iris, where's my entrance? Just not nearly as good.
View the game plan here.
We use the element of surprise to sabotage as much of the refinery as we can.
Oh, okay.
And get the hell out before the Varus even know what hit. No heroics.
Get in, poke around, pull out, no heroics. Sounds like your idea of a perfect date.
Very funny, Jack.
Well, at least the banter's on point. So, we've got that. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't shot anything yet, so I don't know. It's too early to tell. I might not have been given it. Hell to the no! I might not have been given this game as much credit as it deserved. Have I got regenerating health? I have got regenerating health. Not sure how No, don't do that. I keep pressing C for. Ooh, that's not good. For crouching.
All right, you mothers. By the
Hello.
Power vested in me by UE command.
Are you an alien?
Make an official log. The call to lay down arms has gone unanswered.
Okay, that was kind of cool. How do I change what? Okay. Can I carry all the guns? I think I can carry all the guns. Okay, that's nice. Regenerating health, but I can carry multiple weapons. That's different. Because normally it's one or the other. It's like all or nothing. Okay, well, the keeping score of stuff is certainly different. It's more like an It's more like an old school kind of arcade shooter. Which I'm actually okay with. Can I use that? That looks like a big gun. Get wrecked. Okay, try and get good shots because we want a good score. Hi, any assholes around here? Yo, yo, yo. Big burly marine in the house. God, I'm never doing that again. Damn, this gun is... it feels pitiful. This is on the... Yeah, this is on the Unreal 3 engine, and you can certainly tell because it just looks like Unreal 3. Unreal Tournament 3. I've got Tricks in the background going, I played Unreal. Yeah, she played Unreal Tournament. The original Unreal Tournament. You know, the good one. I know, I don't really like the newer Unreal Tournaments. I wasn't that big on the original Unreal Tournament, to be fair. But then again, I was more... find airlock and infrared main facility. Okay. There's audio logs as well. I don't care. This is a score attack. Shoot them up. You can't have your cake and eat it. Get lost. Oh, I was hoping he'd fall off. Oh, can he fall off? No, it's metal. It's fine. There we go. Yes, I liked the original, actual story game of Unreal. I know a lot of people say, oh, there was no story to the original Unreal. There was. The audio logs actually made... no, not the audio logs. Yeah, I'm not listening to anything these people are saying. The Universal Translator messages actually gave you quite a substantial story.
No intrusion nerve gas this time, if you please.
That was years ago and an honest mistake.
Okay. I am actually liking the relationship and dynamic between the this marine dude and his AI. It's obvious that they've tried to have a Master Chief Cortana type thing going on, but I'm finding this much more entertaining. Oh my god. Much more entertaining. Well, at least it loads fast, but it did put me back a little while. Look, it's on the easiest level, which is challenging.
We were monitoring space around the rock, and only a couple of freighters arrived since Voris took control.
So they said these aliens look different to us. They look exactly the bloody same. Well, not exactly the same, but they are humanoid. Airlock. Did J.J. Abrams direct this game? For crying out loud.
Iris, dead end.
Yeah, I know, I've heard this bit. Have I got grenade? Wait, no, grenades C, aren't they?
Gas this time, if you please.
That was years ago and an honest mistake.
Yeah, shut up, I heard that. Just let me kill things. Leg shot! Oh my god. Nope. That would be a window. Headshot. Double kill. Multi-kill! Rampage! Sorry, I'm upset about Unreal Tournament now. I'm just doing
this. Shit. The door's got a mechanical conduit isolated from the system.
Meaning?
Nobody cares.
Blow it.
No, you're fair talking.
Enough. Sit, the doom of it. That, blow it, that just disintegrated it. Are you a big daddy? The Doom Marine just kind of opened it with his bare hands. You're going down first. Get out of it. You ain't shit. Wait, did, was that a civilian? Did I accidentally just kill a hostage? Oh, you can get double kills and multi-kills and stuff. Okay. But you don't have the voice, so it's not worth it. Ah, okay, run away, run away, run away. Do I actually... Okay, run away and hide. Or run away... Oh, my God. Get off. Blammo. Okay, yeah, I didn't get this, give this game enough credit. I'm actually having quite a bit of fun. It's dumb fun. Oh, nuts. Oh, nuts. Oh, nuts. Okay, let's try this.
That's what I call resourceful.
Yeah. Okay, that. I've had enough of you. Thank you very much. Wait, what's happening? Why am I exploding? This wasn't the deal. Docking control station. Hello, hello, hello.
Luke,
God, with your bloody.
Look for field distortions due to movement.
In English.
Oh, okay. You're trying to prove that you can do the whole Doom Marine thing too. Are you in a mech suit? Are you part robot? These look like mechanical hound. God, it's a predator. Ah, why did you turn around? I mean, he was right there. My guy goes, oh, what's out there? Oh, look, it's so pretty. When there's a predator bearing down on you, you do not. Wow. Nope. Okay. Damn it, I've run out of grenades. Are you kidding me? Yes, I get it, Predator. Okay, you didn't look the other way this time. Quick draw. Can I get a... No, no, no. Get out of it. Grenade. No. Oh my, get it off me. Lay off. Seriously, what the... What the hell is happening here? I'm getting my ass kicked. That's what happened. No. No. No, iron rifle. No, I just got sliced and diced. I'm going to have to watch this again. It'd help if I didn't have to watch this every bloody time. Die. Keep your distance this time. It'd help. Bang, 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 bang. Double trouble. Yeah, over here. Yeah. What the... Jesus. You can disable me with, like, a... Humiliation. Can I have this gun? Apparently not.
Come to Papa.
Come to Papa! What is this? Sweet is what it is. Okay, okay. Have some of this. Did my gun do that? Oh, it's like an alien shotgun. Okay. Get away! I don't like it. I want my rifle. Oh, God. They're doing all the blowing up. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Sit down. Sit your ass down, Marine. There we go. So it's a modern shooter in the guise of an old school FPS. Fantastic. Where taking cover is and always will be probably the best course of action. Apart from when it's not. Hello? Computer?
The glass won't take a premium explosion. Blast yourself and exit.
Okay. Detonator. This kind of... It kind of reminds me of Bulletstorm a little bit with those things coming up. Hup.
Refined orange promethium can output absurd quantities of raw energy, while Supernova. The blue variant is raw and largely harmless. Responds only to high pressure buildup.
So does my axe.
I can imagine the no, I don't want to play an audio log. I can imagine the dialogue getting ending up feeling a little bit forced. But for now, it's all right. I don't mind it. It's alright. It's alright. Where am I going? The wrong way. As per usual. I didn't even think I could go down this way. Oh, it's a door that opens. How about that for an idea? Just go in Dragon's Den with that. A door that, you know, open so you can go through it. You can even keep people out with it. Oh my god. The possibilities. So yeah, it's not a, you can carry like an arm. That you can carry like three guns at a time, it seems. Lay off. No. No. Yep. Hey, 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 hey! Behave. Come to Papa. Nope. Ah, crap. I want my other gun back. Where's my other damn rifle gone? It works for close range, though.
Nice.
Have I got one of them already? No, apparently I got rid of it. For, hey, hey, hey!
Use the elevator to ascend.
That's generally what elevators are for. Or is this a newfangled elevator that goes up and down, like those doors that open? God, that's like some extreme sarcasm. Extreme and unnecessary sarcasm. Nah, all sarcasm's necessary. Where would we be in this world without sarcasm? God. I can't actually see where the... Oh, no. I see that. Couldn't see where the enemies were, but I could see what they were shooting at me. Oh, my good God. You want to, like, you know, die yet? Can I go over there? No way! Ay. That's a nice alien.
Fine, I'll play ball.
Why do aliens always have to fight us? Why can't everything just be peaceful and cool? Because then there wouldn't be a video game yet. Of course, but you know, these aliens really are just as bad as us because we're fighting over resources. Might as well just be, you know, they might as well just be other humans. What the difference it makes. They even look the damn same. All humanoid, like four limbs. When I said they look different, I thought they might actually, you know, look a bit different and interesting. Nope. Just dudes with guns. And the alien rifles aren't even that interesting either. Get out of it! Okay, now I'm getting used to the game. It's not as hard as it was saying, but then again, I do have it on easiest settings. So go figure. There we go. Hey, aliens. No! That's a bad alien. Why aren't you shooting at me? Oh, you're shooting at me now. Ooh, that was a bad idea. Yeah, give you an explosion kill trophy, but, you know, at what cost? I think I blew up my through route. Can I not get over there? That'd be extremely stupid if I can. I can't get over here. Seriously, I have to detour. It's like 2 foot high. Just wanted to have another explosion in your game, didn't you? Oh, those are teleporters. Why would we have teleporters that aliens can use in our facility? Makes no goddamn sense. This doesn't look safe. No, it turns out it's perfectly safe. What do I know about structural integrity? I'll be with you in a minute. Okay, I'll be with you now, whatever. Why don't I get a humiliation?
They're pretty busy moving the Prometheum around. I wonder why they don't just organize transport back home.
That's what we're gonna find out.
Cause aliens be crazy? Uh-huh. Open the door. Oh, you're showing off again, are you? Look, I can be like the Doom Marine. You're not as cool as the Doom Marine. You'll never be as cool as the Doom Marine. Oh, that's the end of a level. Fair enough. Well, the game is it's entertaining. It keeps you entertained. The story, complete garbage, throwaway. But after all, they did build it around the score, so space to continue. So that's really what you're here for. The story and the interaction between characters is a bit redundant. But like I say, it's a pretty game, more or less. And the shooting's effective. It's not... Well, I can't think of the word. It's adequate. There you go, I thought of the word. It only took me 5 months. The shooting mechanics are adequate. Not by any means of the word remarkable. They do their job. The enemies are kind of boring, but they do their job. The deaths are annoying, but they do their job. Yeah, so if you want a bit of a... if you want to have a game away from your normal game, just to have a little bit of a shoot and bang bang without worrying too much about story or anything, if you want to have a bit of a score attack, then go and pick up Alien Rage. Why not? Anyway, my name is Nick from National Gamers. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that. Have a lovely jazz, and I'll see you next time.